come to realise I'm quite a sadistic individual. I like to get to know people just well enough in life so that if they ever use the expression, I have no regrets, I can help them out with a list. The only thing I really enjoy in this world is other people suffering. That's all I enjoy. We've all got that one film from when we were a kid. We watched it so many times we can recite the dialogue word for word. For me, it's Schindler's List, and I know that's peculiar. Just who I am, can't change, don't want to.